One East Texas sergeant has been placed on leave for a reported use of force incident that unfolded earlier this month. According to the Raines County Sheriff's Office, the incident on September 4th reportedly involved the sergeant and a Raines County jail inmate, and that the case is now being investigated by the Texas Rangers. The Sheriff's Office also said no other information will be released until the investigation is complete.